If I felt that Jeremy Corbyn accepted that abuse in our party, I wouldn't be in it. I wouldn't be in his shadow cabinet. I don't believe that's the case. Jeremy Corbyn has fought anti-Semitism, he's fought racism all his life, and he's proud of that record. And we will continue as a party to fight against that.